T-drills one hand. Do the same as in the previous drill, but use only one hand, top, then bottom. Choke well up on the bat. Use a smaller one if possible. Emphasize the body turn, release, and balance. Be careful. They will get sore wrists if this is done too many times.